I decided to take one more video just in case there were any doubts as to the legitimacy of the hack. So, the machine is reassembled. As you can see, there are no modifications, nothing taped to it, no tricks here. The pod itself is a Grove Square, not official Keurig branded. Take it, place it in, shut the screen, put in the cup, press the button. As you can see, a Grove Square lid, nothing on the sensor, no stickies, no chopped up other K-cups.